No, I think, you know, I don't know why he didn't play move king, because it doesn't look to me that this is something to be afraid of. If you take by knight, okay, I go by king, and I go to d5. If you take by pawn, push, and maybe even knight moves, knight g4 check. King goes to d5, it looks very, very promising. So I do not really know. Kramnik, I think, will be forced to offer a bishop trade, because if this king
It is bishop
comes to
c5, but
c4,
bishop c3,
yes,
he avoids to trade the bishops.
okay, so bishop c5 is played, and bishop c3, even Shuk avoids to trade the bishop, so now how does he plan to win this game? Because Kramnik, let's say, will play pass moves. And if you run, I will play another pass move, and if you run, I will try to eat a pawn.
Knight has no place to go. Oh, c5.
C5, you can take, but this extra pawn, you could have played it in a better situation.
Knight takes on d4.
Knight takes on d4.
And now
Okay,
c5
so
is
that
hanging,
means
now
that.
also knight
So
c2 is
that means that I
jumping.
need to be clever. King must stay where he is, so I must play like this. Now, if you want to play the same, I'm going to win time.
Okay.
I'm very curious what is plan of
But
Ivan Shuk.
there is plan with knight e1, knight c2 check.
Ah, maybe this is what he wants. Knight e1. But okay, bishop c5.
Check on c2.
Now I run. If you go to d7, I go to g5, take on g6.
This I don't like. Bishop e1.
Bishop e1. Okay, so it doesn't work. So I have to stay. But still, this king cannot run, because I can attack a knight and then play move bishop f8. So I don't know really how does why is Vasily doing this stuff which he's doing. Okay, we'll find out. Kramnik is keeping his bishop on diagonal. So we have this position. Kramnik is playing bishop a3, keeping his bishop on diagonal, and telling Ivan Shuk, okay, improve your position. Show me.
He will say, wait,
Yes.
I will.
He will, yeah.
Yes.
Okay, in Giri's situation. Look, Kramnik is making moves by bishop. King f7. Okay. How does he plan to make a progress?
Okay, one possible way is to play g5, change these pawns, and
Yes.
make this king raise. Not to give g7.
Okay. And to go with the knight back.
Maybe
Okay.
even g5, or even not.
Okay, maybe g5. And maybe to play g5 and to run with the king to g2.
Right.
But then maybe I would run to
King f1.
king f1. It is a bit.
Yeah, that's why I prefer to come to this knight on
But he has
b3.
played king f6, Ivan Shuk, so he is actually having idea, most likely to trade g pawns.
And then king is
And then
closer.
indeed his weakness doesn't
One,
exist
two,
anymore.
three, one, two, no.
And then he gets free hands. Okay, maybe this is just excellent plan.
What plan?
To trade g pawns, because if he doesn't have this weakness, And he runs with the king all the way to
First, I
started
C4. To play like Nakamura, and now like Ivanchuk.
Yes,
I'm
sounds good. Yeah, sounds good. Sounds good. So when is the female world championship? Female World Cup?
Don't even know.
Okay, Anish took a pawn. Position is lost because if you move the knight, you lose the knight. If you protect it, king, I think, comes. No, you come here and you still try to leave, maybe. He played knight c5, push, takes. And this position looks lost. Mm-hmm. Check. Bishop b4, bishop b6. Some of pawns are advancing very far. Maybe too far. Kramnik, it has been traded. Now we have a knight ending. So bishop took on b6. Knight b6. I guess Ivanchuk wants to play king e5 and e3.
Mm-hmm.
And then he would take by king and attack these pawns and try to collect everything.
Right.
This looks quite logical. Let's see what is he going to do in reality. But this looks very logical. I do not see how can Kramnik save this game, because if you go after my pawns, knight, then probably knight e5, h5, let's see. Okay, there are chances to save this position.
But
okay.
Even take on h5.
Wait, Ivanchuk has played move king
it's
before.
It's not winning.
Ivanchuk played move king before, and knight c8. Kramnik is getting after his pawns. Okay, let's try to work this out. This should not be so complicated. If I go after your f pawn, how to save the game? So, let's say knight h2. Or knight e5, doesn't matter. Let's say knight e5. I want to go after f pawn. Knight goes. Knight moves.
Take on g2.
Take on
g6.
G6, king moves. I want promotion.
Uh-huh.
Check, check.
I cannot be stopped.
Go. I cannot be stopped. If you start with a king, it is not a big deal. Eat pawn,
mm-hmm.
And if you take e3. So he just has to move the knight around, and I think the game is finished. Knight e5 here, and another great favorite is out of the tournament. This is amazing. Okay, meanwhile, Chucky is, I think, going to win this game. I would update if something shocking is happening. Time to play my move knight e5, which I think would conclude the battle between two of them. I think that knight e5 simply sends great Russian champion back home. This is how it looks to me. Oh, I see maybe small chance for Vlad. No, but there is no chance. I thought about this chance, you know, push. Let's try to play such a move. But it doesn't really matter. Just one check and goes. And same story. Nothing changes. No, it is just a lost position, so unless Vasily falls asleep, this is somehow going.
Everything happens in this tournament, you
yes.
Never know.
And let's check, we can stay with camera on Vasily. I want to check if we have something special in the game of Wang Hao. Well, Wang Hao is going to win this game because he is getting, I think, past pawns. And also, Yuri Kuzubov has no time. so I think that he will win this position, so let's go back to Kramnik. I would like to know what is Ivan Čuk thinking about, because look, he's now already taking how long? More than 10 minutes, right? To play this move 95.
Oh, yes, yes.
So he probably sees something, but okay, he can see ghosts, this is possible. People sometimes see ghosts. But what else can he see? This is something I would like to know. What else can wait for Sili see in this position? Just have to collect something from the other table and not leave anywhere. Poor Kramnik, I think that he must really, I mean, not feel good now, because he understands his position is completely lost. And he understands that, okay, that he was certainly hopeful to pass Ivan Čuk, and definitely, given that some other big names are out, would have increased his chances dramatically, but okay, this doesn't look good. This does not look good, and it looks like just a winning game.
He's tired, I think.
Yes, he's tired, and okay, I think that he understands position is horrible. I mean, he's lost, but okay, what to do? At least now he doesn't need to wait so long.
Okay, he plays something.
Knight h2 or 95, both moves are winning.
I think e5.
95, yeah, he's just winning. I only don't understand why it took him so long. So another famous player is going to be kicked out of the tournament. Actually by veteran, because Vasil Ivančuk is one of the oldest people here.
Right.
I mean, he's certainly oldest player still in the tournament since Vishyanand has been kicked out. But maybe he was even oldest, because I think that he's a bit older than Vishy. He's maybe 6-7 months older. So I think that Vasil Ivančuk is oldest participant of this event. And he's going to stage a surprise, beating Kramnik, though Kramnik also in this is in this older part of a group of players. Because Kramnik has a little time, 3 minutes left, and he either needs to find something brilliant or simply 97. Knight g4 looks like easy.
Mm-hmm. Knight g4 and king e1.
Yeah, knight g4, and then okay, I would either grab this pawn or I would either queen. Something mm-hmm. would happen. It's simply good.
This is already on the board.
Yeah, you're
yeah.
sure?
Yeah.
Why are you so sure? How it comes that I can't see? Oh, knight is on g4, you're kind of right. And is king on e1?
Yes.
Yes, sure. Okay. Let's believe you. Yes, king is on e1. Ah, Kramnik wants this. That's what he wants. Okay. But if I play now e3, isn't e3 just immediate win? Because you have to take, king takes. I'm threatening promotion. Check is only move. Oh, maybe okay, king runs, run.
From
and push.
Mm-hmm.
And okay, some technical problems. Oh, okay, let's basically see this. Maybe meanwhile it's good to update that Wang Hao is having a winning position versus Kuzubov. Yeah, Kuzubov has just resigned. Okay, crummy game. Ivanchuk is having 2 minutes. But for the Skramnik play, if Ivanchuk plays some stupid move, king b3, where do you go? He must make a move, then comes king c2 and goodbye.
Why do you call it a stupid move?
Okay.
It's not a stupid move, it's a good move.
Okay, yes, you think so, yes? Well, king b3 has been played, so, okay.